just like sharks. When they stop moving, they die. That's how you are, Carla. Save yourself. After the storm came the calm and silence that make men crazy.
Carla! Carla! Why? Why?
Randy, can you tell me what the fuck happened here?
She's been bitten everywhere. She knew she shouldn't have gone outside.
You killed her, you bastard! You murdered her! She's dead!
What the hell have you done?
Why?
We would all be dead by now because of your little sister.
How many times have we said not to separate from the group?
Never means never.
Shot drawing their attention even more.
Either we reach the military shelter that you talk about so much, Grandpa, or we'll die right here.
The radio message said that it was around here. It's a bit more than 5 miles west.
Let's get out of here. Come on!
I'm not leaving my sister here all alone.
Nothing can be done now, Stella.
Sam, Ben, Stella, get out of here. Get to the sea. I'll meet you. I've got to find my family. It's the only place they could have gone.
Stay strong, Randy, and good luck. I know we'll find them.
That day was not the beginning of anything or the end of something. It was just one more day. A day like any other. The world was dying, and we were its survivors.
Good luck, Randy.
The body is full of bites and bruises. She's been shot point blank in the head. Planks are weakened. Seattle's safe point must be the last stronghold in all the Pacific Northwest. Anybody alive must be trying to reach it. Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world. It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now. Dead people, corpses. They don't impress me anymore. According to the map, I should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. This is what's left of our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we've become. Bloody hell on Earth. I found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. No time to waste. Storm. Lydia? No, I must be tired. My mind is wandering. Many of them! Hear something.
I don't understand, man. If he's already dead, why do we need to hang him?
Power must be made visible. They should know that we're keeping watch on him.
Who? Those things?
No, I mean the survivors. Besides, what the hell do you care? Orders are orders. Come on, let's go get the next one.
God! Weighs a ton!
Hey, buddy. What lasts longer? Bricklayer's house or carpenter's house? I bet you $100 you can't solve it.
Carpenter's?
Listen, when someone asks you something like that, you just answer, the toughest house is the grave digger's. All gravestones last forever. Till fucking doomsday.
You asshole.
they mean, keeping an eye on the survivors? Orders from who? Their kills. That's some kind of message. As if this world isn't already dark enough. Seattle isn't a safe place. Everyone I care about is in danger. Was right. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the shadows, military and common man alike. It didn't end well. Thank you. music box. Shannon gave Lydia one just like this for her birthday. Were they here? A slaughtered family, and another graffiti signed by the new law. This is what happens to those who steal from death. Someone took care of them, the quick way. Above their heads, another one of those graffitis. There's one on almost every corner, like dog's pee. The days of wasting bullets have passed.
In KINGSTON, we shot at anything and everything. But the days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carried in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick, like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers, soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Well done, comrade. Now you'll have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
That'll be easy.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something harder now. Hey, you see that crow? Plunk it before it flies off.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Take the shot, Randy. Let's do right by the poor soul. There's no glory in killing the dead a second time. This is just what it means to survive now. Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
Motorhome. My path. The smell is horrible. If I could find a way to put it out. That water tower looks weak. I could tackle it down. A waste of precious drinking water. But I have to find my friends, my family. The fire should be out now. Seems that those planks block up the way to the rooftop. I think that those shadows might be of help to me. Somebody had a hard time with the end of the world. Everybody reacts to fear differently. That's the helicopter chasing my friends. Let's go quick. My friends are in danger. Sounds like a car. What the hell is happening out there? That's gunfire.
Charlie Delta Oscar, requesting survivor transfer. One target down.
That's Ben's motorhome. There's blood all over the driver's seat. My friends have been ambushed.